This video covers various aspects of routing and assignment for customer service management. You can jump directly to these topics from the YouTube description for this video. With customer service management, you can route cases like questions, issues, requests, or other queries using the platform's flexible assignment capabilities. By using information about the customer, the type of case, or other criteria, you can make sure that the case is assigned to the right agent or group. The case routing feature uses matching and assignment criteria to identify customer service cases that meet certain conditions, and then route those cases to customer service agents. You can use these capabilities to route and assign work in three different ways: assignment rules, assignment workbench, and advanced work assignment. Depending on the complexity of your business requirements, each of these may have a different role in how they may be used. First, assignment rules are useful for teams that share casework from a single queue or assignment group list. They can be created to automatically assign tasks to users and groups based on three different criteria: applies to, assigned to, and scripted. While the applies to and assigned to options can work together to determine how cases are distributed, scripting lets you get even more creative in the ways you want to customize how your cases are routed. Let's go to the assignment rule module to see how this works. Applies to uses data that drives the assignment, such as a category or product. For example, we could set a condition where category is software, and then assigned to consumer service support. Or we could choose to have it assigned to a specific user. Another option is to script how cases are routed, which gives you a bit more power and flexibility for when the criteria needs to be more customized. The assignment workbench enables customer service managers to assign tasks efficiently and intelligently to the best agent available. The workbench uses configurable criteria, such as skills and availability, to evaluate agents in a selected group and provide an overall ranking. Managers can view these results and use the simple, intuitive UI to assign a task. To go to the agent workbench, we first open any one of our cases and click here to access the form. The default configuration uses the availability today, matching skills, and assigned cases criteria to suggest which agents might be best suited for the case to be assigned. If needed, administrators can configure additional criteria. For this case, where the customer is reporting that their router is not working, let's find someone who has experience setting up routers. Based on these criteria, we see how agents are ranked and then assign the case. Perhaps instead of assigning cases manually, you have a high volume of cases and want the system to push cases out to your agents. Customers make requests through different service channels, such as incidents, cases, walk-ups, or even chats. Whenever a customer makes a request, a work item is created. Advanced work assignment allows the system to push work to an agent, automatically routing work items to queues that focus on the various channels of support using criteria that you provide. They are then assigned to the proper assignment groups or agents based on criteria such as rules, capacity, availability, and skills. Additionally, queues can be prioritized with designated queues handling any overflow if primary queues don't have the capacity for more cases. Let's take a look at how this works in a customer-facing scenario. When a customer visits the portal and submits a case, it's queued by the system and an agent is identified using the criteria of their presence, their capacity to work on the case, and their skills as it relates to the particular case. Agents are able to see which cases have been routed to their inbox, where they can choose to accept or reject them. If rejected, they will then be rerouted to another agent. If agents are busy or unavailable to accept a case promptly, the agent pool can be expanded using overflow queues to include other agents who are eligible to accept items in the queue. This timer displays how much time until the case will be pushed to another agent, using the same criteria as before. With these tools and methods, you can manage cases and service channels more efficiently and effectively, providing better service to your customers. For more information, see our product documentation, knowledge base, or podcast, or ask a question in the ServiceNow community.